COVID has affected me personally as one who has contracted it and seen the devastation that it has in experiencing the death of my wife. The vaccine saves lives. If you're on the fence, get vaccinated.